lights, camera, action. Today, I'll be making a Future House banger smash hit with y'all. Future House is a genre that's pretty much dominated by the likes of Brooks, Mesto, and DJL. Also, to those of you who follow my channel, you'll know that I've never been one to ask for a certain like or view goal, but since YouTube and producing is now my full-time job, and I put a ton of time and effort into making this video for you guys, how about we try and get this video to 3,000 likes? I know it's a lot, but if you guys share this video, I know we can do it, and it'll ultimately really help out the channel. Like always, most of the samples I use in this video can be found in my sample pack, link in the description, so be sure to check that out. So without further ado, let's get into it. Start off by throwing in a quick dummy vocal. The lyrics don't have to make sense, cause honestly, everyone's just gonna skip to the drop.
I'm lost and found, whenever you're with me. Don't make a sound, cause we're not on the same page. I'm lost and found.
For the main vocal layer, I added a patcher that's routing the input through a bandpass EQ, a delay with cutoff, and reverb to blur everything out. Make sure to fade in your vocals for dramatic effect. Add a Gaussian blur to your vocals and layer it. Whoosh. Layer some impacts. Arp. Add a bell pad. Play a bass guitar. Layer some plucks. Add a background pluck. Dramatic pianos. Add literally every single hat loop from all of your purchased sample packs. Layer claps. Your intro should sound like this. Fitting your leads before the break. Go ham with the impacts. Play your drop melody on some horn leads. Play your bass notes on the same rhythm as the lead for now. Add a piano layer. Use brass sections layered with synths. Use only one of your drop leads as a layer. Incorporate your drop bass with a low-pass filter. Cashmere claps. Here's the finished verse. Slowly speed up your drop claps. Add a snare roll for my sample pack. Pride a snare. Slowly pitch up your break bass. Hans Zimmer horns. Slowly pitch up your intro pads. Arp. Impacts galore. Layer pretty much every riser from my sample pack. Fade in the drop lead with a low pass filter. Add this. Your buildup should sound like this. Start with a simple four on the floor kick pattern. Add claps. Impacts. Layer different glitches and Foley sounds. All your drums and effects together should sound like this. Don't forget the sub. Add different growls in the beginning of every bar. Add a bunch of growl basses. Add a background synth playing your main chords. Reverse the drop lead. A lot of you guys have been asking me to go more in depth with my sound design, so I'll break down the layers. Start with a white noise layer for energy. A perk to give the sound prominence. A tremor lead. I layered a bunch of random background layers. These really can be anything as long as they provide a textured sound. Next, I used a saw with 15 voices and a bend minus algorithm. Layered the same sound with a bend plus algorithm and about 80% reverb. Add a heavily distorted Dutch lead for your main sound. Make sure to keep this one in mono. Finally, add a distorted pluck lead. Add this thing. Layer all your hat loops again for the second half of the drop. Add harmonies in the second half as well. Don't forget the dubstep growls. Add this fill. Now with everything together, let's hear the finished result.
I'm lost and found, whenever you're with me. Don't make a sound, cause we're not on the same day. Make a mistake, whenever you're with me. Now I'm just waiting for some closure.
Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and cheers.